have a visitor. Some foolish little boy comes to steal the fear I kindly lifted from his shoulders. You should have thanked me and left your fear where it lay, forgotten. You think that pain will make you stronger? What fool filled your mind with such drivel? The only one who grows stronger from your fears is me. But you are a guest here in my home, so by all means, let me return what you have forgotten.
I expected worse.
These are but minor servants of a nightmare.
Pity.
Watch out! I don't know what those are, but they're coming our way.
Perhaps I should be afraid, facing the most powerful members of the Inquisition. Like Blackwall, there's nothing like a Grey Warden, and you are nothing like a Grey Warden.
I'll show you a Warden's strength, beast.
Once again, Hawk is in danger because of you, Varric. You found the Red Lyrium. You brought Hawk here.
Just keep talking, Smiley.
Dirth Ma Herelan. Mabanal Inasalin. Marsolas Inamardin.
Bunal Nadas.
Thank you.
Did you think you mattered, Hawk? Did you think anything you ever did mattered? You couldn't even save your city. How could you expect to strike down a god?
Those were little fiends, tiny manifestations spawned from the nightmare itself.
And they take the form of spiders, something so many fear.
Spiders? That is not what I saw.
Remember, we walk in the Fade. Demons of fear shape their appearance to unnerve each of us.
Wonderful.
The nightmare is closer now. It knows you seek escape. With each moment, it grows stronger. We only have a short time. Ask what you must.
You must know what really happened at the Temple of Sacred Ashes.
As must you. The answer lies in your memories, lost to the nightmare when you last walked the Fade.
Or you could just tell me.
Would you trust my words? Trust what you have seen.
What can you tell me about this mark on my hand?
You already know how the mark came to be upon your hand. As for what it is the needle that pulls the thread, as well as the key.
I don't understand.
It is the needle that passes through the veil, as little else can. You are the thread, and it is the key that locks or unlocks a door to the Fade. It lets you walk in the Fade physically, and survive. Without it, Corypheus must find another way to the Black City. It is part of you now, and cannot be removed without your death.
So, all of this is just a dream? Part of the Fade?
It is not just a dream. The minds of mankind are made real here. Their hopes, their loves, and their fears. What changes their world also changes this one. And yours are footsteps that move mountains in both. Tread carefully, Inquisitor. This ground is more treacherous than you know.
So, can you tell me who... what you are?
I told you. I am helping you.
Yes, but are you her? Or some kind of Fade remnant of her? Or a spirit imitating her?
Our world is never that simple. What if the answer... is none of those things. Or all of them. I am what the Maker made me. The question is, are you what the Maker made you, Inquisitor?
If I was chosen, I just don't understand why. Why me? Why this?
You are not the first to ask such questions. Did Andraste not question when the Maker charged her with an impossible task? Did she not feel unworthy? Her questions didn't lessen her heroism.
So now I'm a hero?
Not yet. Perhaps not ever. The choice will be yours.
You still haven't answered my question. What are you?
I am what you see. All other answers rest in you.
Tell me why you're here. Why take part in this?
After Heaven, I hid here. I watched quietly, learned what I could, and searched for some way to help. And then you came.
I don't know what that means.
Corypheus and the Nightmare do an injustice to the world. You must stop them. Perhaps you were meant to stop them. Perhaps that is why I am here.
I'd like to know more about the Nightmare.
It is not simply fear. It is the terror you cannot remember, the horror your mind erases to protect you. When old memories no longer make the veteran soldier's hand tremble, it is because the Nightmare has taken them. Most people avoid their fears. It is simple for the demon to steal the darkest fragments. They forget, and it feeds. Corypheus has helped it grow monstrous.
It makes people forget the worst parts of their fears. It almost sounds like the nightmare is helping people.
Perhaps it was, once. But now, it helps none but Corypheus. By his hand, it creates more fear and grows even stronger. In any case, robbing people of their fears is never a kindness. At best, it is a mistake born of compassion. Without fear and pain and failure, we cannot learn. We cannot grow, as you cannot grow until you recover all that was taken from you.
We should keep moving. Keep running! They thought it was Andraste sending me from the Fade. It was the Divine behind me. And then you... she died.
Yes.
So this creature is simply a spirit?
I think we all knew that was the case, Warden.
I am sorry if I disappoint you.
Are you... her? Did you linger here to help me instead of passing on?
If that is the story you wish to tell, it is not a bad one.
What we do know is that the mortal Divine perished at the temple, thanks to the Grey Wardens.
As I said, the Grey Wardens responsible for that crime We're under the control of Corypheus. We can discuss this further once we return to Adamant.
Yes, Adamant, where the Inquisition faces an army of demons raised by the Wardens.
How dare you judge us? You tore Kirkwall apart and started the Mage Rebellion!
To protect innocent mages, not madmen drunk on blood magic.
Even without the influence of Corypheus, the Wardens go too far. They need to be checked.
Agreed. The Wardens may once have served a greater good, but they are far too dangerous now.
What are you saying? You want to get rid of the Wardens? Everyone makes mistakes. They would have died to save us.
I don't know what to tell you. There are a few good ones, but an awful lot of the Wardens I've known went crazy.
Sweet Maker, could both of you please shut up? We can argue once we've escaped from the giant fear demon.
Inquisitor!
The nightmare has found us.
Form up!
I'm with you.
Warden Stroud, how must it feel to devote your whole life to the Wardens only to watch them fall? Or worse, to know that you were responsible for their destruction? When the next blight comes, will they curse your name?
Maker's blessing will end this wretched beast.
Do you think you can fight me? I am your every fear come to life. I am the Veiled Hand of Corypheus himself. The demon army you fear, I command it. They are bound all through me.
Ah, so if we banish you, we banish the demons. Thank you, every fear come to life.
Whenever they feel like it here. Wonder what's up there. Or maybe it's best we never find out.
Hard to outrun anything in this swamp.
You must get through the rift, Inquisitor. Get through, and then slam it closed with all your strength. That will banish the army of demons and exile this cursed creature to the farthest reaches of the Fae.
rift! We're almost there!
Great, Hawk. Why not just dare the old gods to try and stop you?
Stand against me.
They feed on fear!
I grow fat on your fear. Nothing. You will die in agony!
Wardens caused this. A warden must...
A warden must help them rebuild. That's your job. Corypheus is mine.
Stroud. Inquisitor. It has been an honor. For the water!
right. Without the Nightmare to control them, the mages are free. And Corypheus loses his demon army. Though as far as they're all concerned, the Inquisitor broke the spell with the blessing of the Maker.
Once they understand what really happened...
Honestly, after all the death they've seen, perhaps it would be better to let them believe the legend.
Inquisitor, the Archdemon flew off as soon as you disappeared. The Venatori Magister is unconscious but alive. Cullen thought you might wish to deal with him yourself. As for the Wardens, those who weren't corrupted helped us fight the demons.
We stand ready to help make up for Clorel's tragic mistake. Where is Stroud?
Warden Stroud died, striking a blow against the Servant of the Blight. We will honor his sacrifice, and remember how he exemplified the ideals of the Grey Wardens, even as Corypheus and his servants tried to destroy you all from within.
Inquisitor, we have no one left of any significant rank. What do we do now?
You stay and do whatever you can to help. Stroud died for the ideals of the Wardens. In war, victory. And we are still at war. Do you believe the Wardens can still help?
I do, Your Worship.
You're still vulnerable to Corypheus, and possibly his Venatori. But there are plenty of demons that need killing.
While they do that, I'll inform the Wardens at Weishaupt what's happened. Best they not get caught off guard.
Thank you, Your Worship. We will not fail you.
Good luck, Inquisitor. It's been an honor. And take care of Varric for me.
Hawk sent me one final report. He's on his way to Weishaupt. As for the Grey Wardens, they are fighting demons and Red Templars while staying clear of Venatori. You dealt Corypheus a significant blow, Inquisitor.
The Grey Wardens carry respect in other nations. If we spread the word that the Inquisition has their support,
we may gain standing with nations that have suffered under the Blight. I will take the matter to Josephine. While you bested Corypheus here and at Halamshiral, he himself was not present either time. We fear he is close to finding another way to enter the Fade. When you have a moment, Cullen and Josephine are waiting in the war room with an update. What was she like?
Divine Justinia, our soul. Or the spirit that took her form. I read your report. I know it isn't clear, but...
You seemed calm. Serene, even. And she guided us the whole way through.
That does sound like her.
She did ask me to tell you something, though. She said, "I'm sorry. I failed you, too."
Oh. I should finish this before it slips my mind. Perhaps later we might discuss the matter further. Thank you.